Welcome back, everyone, and welcome back to more Sekiro Shadows Die Twice. We're here at the watermill. We just cleared this area over here. Now, the next thing we have to do is travel up here. And I believe we're getting close to a boss fight. We just cleared out a bunch of minions, and they kept talking about how some guy up here was the cause for the strange behavior in the village back there. I can't select you. Oh, are you an NPC? You are. Okay, you're crying.
Why are you crying?
Because I'm sad.
What are you sad about?
I don't know where Lord Sakusa is. Or what he's doing. It breaks my heart. If I can't see him, I'd at least like to know. But no matter how many letters I send, he never writes me back. And no one will tell me where he is. Actually, sir, can you tell me? Where is Lord Sakusa?
I don't know.
You're a liar, too.
Whoa, hang on.
Why must everyone hide him from me?
Oh. Calm down, lady. Jesus. Haha, you got stuck on a ledge. Not the boss fight I was anticipating having. But I guess I was right. Woo! Okay, that's death. Okay, can I not jump on you? I'm trying to. There we go. And I'm dead. Okay. Wasn't. I really don't know who he is. Okay then. That hurts, because we're almost to a level. ...2013 experience lost because of that. Jesus. So is he going to try to find me every time now, or can I just run by her for now? Okay, he doesn't want me to talk to her again. I'm not going to until...
You pretend not to see.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Really?
Two. How dare you hide Lord Sakusa from me?
Jesus. on, what else you got? And dead. Okay.
Why would you hide him?
I'm not expecting this to be such a challenge. Can I explore over here? I did not. Oh, they're just roosters. This was just another way up then. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Thank you for your contributions. I'm out of here. Let's go to the last commune. There we go. Get out of that situation. And I guess we'll continue to try to take on this lady. I wonder. God. That was one combo for her. I can at least get a death blow on her, but I don't think there's a way to sneak one in. Okay.
Why would you hide him from me?
Really trying to figure out different tactics. I've started that fight differently every time so far. Let me try talking to her but saying nothing. That might just trigger the fight anyways, because she'll think I'm hiding him from her. Okay.
Why are you crying? What are you saying?
I don't need pride if I can. But no matter and no actually can you
say nothing.
Why must I?
Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay, I was walking, but whatever. Lady. I'm so close to breaking her too. Alright, there's the first one. Gotcha. Damn it. There we go. Oof. Wow. Thanks for the prayer bead. Breath of Life Shadow, a latent skill that recovers vitality upon performing a successful death blow. Death blows provide shinobi with an opportunity to breathe. Experiencing battles with powerful exponents further deepens this moment of respite. Nice. Alright, let's go back and heal. So I can get my healing cords back. Rest. Alright, now let's continue on, since we won't have to deal with her anymore. And yep, that's the fight I was expecting up there. Means we're gonna be in for a treat. I did see some sort of cache down there, a chest or something, so we should probably go get that too. It's in the chest. Divine grass. Thanks. Can't jump that though. I can't jump that. It doesn't let me jump it. And it's not enough time for me to try to try to slingshot around. That's firecrackers. Let's try that. can't just jump back for that. Jesus. Big guy, I really don't want to deal with that. Weird. Anybody through this? No? Oh, rotating door.
What are you doing?
It feels... Oh, that's good. It's melting inside. But it's not enough. Keep pouring. Pour until it brims. Come forth, my people. Come forth and drink. Drink! Indulge yourselves in the sweet nectar. Come forth as citizens of the palace, one and all. Please accept us as your humble servants.
Weird. My coin purse, thank you for that. Aha! Secrets. Prayer bead, nice. Divine confetti. Fight. Swing near him. Can I hurt him? asking for science. Every time I swing at him, it does like a little Maybe because he's already dead. I don't know. I'm moving on though. Smash all the pots. Alright, what's up here? Okay, this seems like boss fight. Corrupted monk. Oh, hi. Don't have my divine confetti set up for this yet. Hang on. This real quick. And now can't kill me that easily. Jesus Christ. I was not prepared for that fight. Okay, now I know what to prepare for. Unfortunately, that is all the time I have for, so I'll just get myself all the way back here, really? It's fine. Pacifying agent, and then divine confetti. We'll get that set up now, so then that way I can use it for the next time. That is all the time I have for this episode. Thank you guys so much for joining me today. I appreciate it. If you guys did enjoy the episode, make sure you hit that like button down below. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace.